March 11th, 2011, at 2:46 p.m., a magnitude 9 earthquake shook Japan. Countless lives were lost to the resulting tsunami, and many people remain displaced to this day. Composer Satoshi Yagisawa is visiting areas affected by the disaster. His original composition, Asu to iu Higa, is performed not only in Japan, but all over the world. Yagisawa is on his way to meet Junko Yagi, who devotes herself to helping heal the hearts of those working tirelessly to rebuild areas damaged and destroyed by the disaster. At the very site where his own daughter was lost to the tsunami, Toshiro Sato continues to bring attention to the importance of emergency evacuation drills. Masaharu Nakagawa runs the Minamihama-Tsunagukan with the goal of making visitors aware of the terrible damage caused by natural disasters, as well as to spread the stories of those affected. Hiroshi Suita, who has championed restoration efforts since the disaster 9 years ago, speaks about how best to support affected areas and people. After visiting areas affected by the earthquake and tsunami, Yagisawa made the decision to help the victims and those working to restore the region tell their stories through music. On the road to restoration, no act of kindness is too small. Our decade after the disaster, the road continues today.